No. Question number 2. In triangle ABC, E is the midpoint of median AD. Show that area of BED equal to 1 by 4 of area of ABC. We are going to prove. Okay. So it's given here, E is the midpoint. E is the midpoint of AD. Okay. E is the midpoint of AD. So that we are going to prove here, to prove area of BED is 1/4 area of ABC, that we are going to prove. So prove so AD is the median, is it? Because this is A is the midpoint of AD. AD, and the AD is the median is given in the question. So AD is the median. If it's median, we surely will not, like last question, we did the same thing. Area of ABD is equal to area of ACD. Okay, area of ABD equal to area of ACD. That means what, we can write this to our equal, means we can say area of ABD will be half of area of triangle ABC. Is it? Because the whole triangle ABD, ACD equal, these two equal, means ABD will be half of ABC. Both the same only. Okay. So we can write like that. Again, next one. Similarly, we can say in triangle ABD again. Okay. E is the midpoint of AD. So that means what we can say here, in triangle ABD, in triangle ABD, E is the midpoint of AD, is it? Given already, E is the midpoint of AD, means surely we will know. But we can say here, area of BED is equal to area of ABE. Okay, area of BED and AB will be equal. So we can make it as the first one. And that means what we can say here, area of BED will be, therefore we can say, area of BED will be half of area of ABD. Okay, ABD we can write here. So here now already we got area of ABD, what we got before, in what? Area of ABD is half of area of ABC, so we can apply here. Okay, so we can apply here. Area of BED, you can just area half into area of ABD equal to area of ABD equal to half of. So we can just write here half of area of ABC. So therefore, we can write area of BED equal to 1/2 to 4, so 1/4 into area of ABC. So that's a proof for this question number 2. Okay.